Thank you. This man feels like, and he doesn't care if you think you know him. Somebody's bound to lead you. That man got a smile on his face. I'm bound to go.
Let me tell you about a man I knew. Rode the death and the breath of China on a horse that he grew himself from the bark of a tree on mainland China.
And he had a time.
Yeah, he had the time of his life in China. He carried strife and harmony to all the people on the mainland. Yes, he did.
And there was a warlord who rode the murky depths of China with a shotgun in his hand, and he wondered where the people had gone.
Have you got the time to listen while I sing this song? I have the time to listen to the blend go right and wrong, and right through China.
And it ain't what you want, it's what you need. No, it ain't what you want, it's what you need. And I'd rather be here than yesterday.
Sarah's now going to explain to us what a pagoda is.
For this one, it's called the Wild Goose Pagoda. This one is built especially for Buddha, a monk. His name is Xuanzang. In Tangnan State, he's really famous. He went to India all by himself, by foot. He went to India and he got a lot of Buddhist scriptures in India, and he stayed in India for 16 years just for translating all the Buddhist scriptures from the Indian language into Chinese, and then he brought it back to China.
So at that time, the emperor had Tang Xuanzong, and he just built this pagoda specially for this monk, because the Buddhism is really popular, and he just built this pagoda for him. So the monk spent after he came back from India, he spent all his life inside the pagoda for translating all the Buddhist scriptures, for teaching all the other monks from all over the country, just to broadcast the Buddhism. That is what this pagoda for. But like the pagoda you're saying, sometimes, well, we build pagodas to put on the top of the spirit or ghost, because we think if there's a big thing, heavy thing on the top of something, it will, like the ghost or the evil devils would now never come out to bother people anymore. There are some uses for pagoda like that, but most of the pagodas in China we built it have a special use. Like this one's for Buddhist, for the monk translating scriptures. But other, it's not always like there's one and then there's a small one. Just in Xian, there's a big use pagoda, and there's a small use pagoda. But in other cities, they just build pagoda for Buddhists. This is like the biggest Buddhist temple and pagoda in this city. So any people, like if people believe in Buddhists, they will definitely come to this place. This is monk Xuanzang, the one who went to India and to get the Buddhist scriptures back. He's dressing just like this. And this one here is just used for to get away the mosquitoes or the bugs. And look at the little lamp here. It's an oil lamp. It's just for when he's walking at night. He can see the way where he can see the road where he's going. And we are also this is made bamboo. The bamboo basket is all his luggage. We can put it this way. And we are also saying that he probably is the first backpacker in Chinese history.
Hot town, summer in the city. Back of my neck getting dirty and gritty. Isn't it a pity? Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city. All around, people looking half dead, walking on the sidewalk harder than a match here. But at night, it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on and dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity? The days can't be like the nights in the summer. In the city, in the summer, in the city. Meeting in the city, dressed so fine and looking so pretty. Cool cat looking for a kitty, gonna look in every corner of the city. Till I'm wheezing like a bus stop, running up the stairs, gonna meet you on the rooftop. But at night it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on and dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity? The days can't be like the nights in the summer. In the city, in the summer, in the city. Hot town, summer in the city. Back of my neck getting dirty and gritty. Bend down, isn't it a pity? Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city. All around, people looking half dead, walking on the sidewalk harder than a match here. But at night, it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on and dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity? The days can't be like the nights in the summer. In the city, in the summer, in the city. Cool town, meeting in in the city, dressed so fine and looking so pretty. Cool cat looking for a kitty, gonna look in every corner of the city. Till I'm wheezing like a bus stop, running up the stairs, gonna meet you on the rooftop. But at night it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on and dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like the nights in the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city.
Quite like a night after the Met, but what you gonna do? And then on home for a tuna sandwich, which I could kill for.